when the stillness of the beginning was shattered by the word, a fragment of it fell to the earth. It tried to make a home for itself, but could find no resting place for long. It stumbled at the roots of a liar's tongue, but was soon spat out. It lived for an instant in a murderer's hand. It lingered at the fingertips of a thief. For a time it hung at the edge of war by clinging to a shrub of peace, which soon gave way. A politician juggled it so much in his speech that it fell almost senseless to the ground. Later, a small boy who was about to stamp on an ant got it stuck to his shoe and had a moment's trouble in shaking it free.